Hey there everyone, this is SonnyWrath11, just doing an update video while playing Final Fantasy 1 and 2 Dawn of Souls, but it is the mod of Balance. So I know I haven't recorded and uploaded in quite some time. Well, that's because I found a job last week and I started today. Chances are I won't be recording until I have a laptop I can record on. I don't know how long that'll be for sure, but it may be a while, or it may be until, I don't know. But point being, I probably won't have another video up soon, because it's 8:14 where I am, and I've got to go to work at 11. I plan on finishing ASMT soon, and I know that's kind of weird because I don't have a set time or date for finishing it, but I really hope for it to be finished really soon, because I'm ready to finish it. Final Fantasy V, that may be a little while before I finish it, but I still plan on finishing it. I'm at a part that I just loathe, and once I figure out how to do chipmunking, then it'll be a lot easier. So yeah, that's about all I've got right now. I mean, if I had more, I'd say it, but yeah, my allergies are going nuts and I gotta go to work, so I should probably be taking an allergy pill and hoping that that'll work. And it's all because a cold front came through last night, so it's freaking cold again. But, I mean, yeah, as for the next few games, I have no clue. I've thought about playing through this mod, but it would require quite a bit of chipmunking or just pausing the recording and then coming back, because it does require me to farm quite a bit of levels, or not levels, gold. Levels don't really matter, it's all about the gold, because, well, I'm at the point where you can buy the level 5 spells, and they're not that cheap. I need 39,100 gold, I believe, for my spell setup. And the spells have been kind of mixed around on this. But as for ASMT, I may try to get a video of that up today, try to finish up World 4 and get started in World 5. And lose my train of thought. And I might end up playing great, now I can't remember the name of it. I'll probably end up playing the Super Mario RPG Rayonesque mix, or Bob-omb Mafia before I get ready to play Revolution 5.0, because I've played 3.0 and I enjoyed it. I got stuck after Countdown because the trampoline didn't spawn or show up, so I got kind of screwed there. And I hope that doesn't happen in 5.0. So, and I've been wanting to see Smithy's ultimatum attack be used. As for after those, I may end up throwing up a few Melee videos and stuff of that nature. Not Melee, Super Smash Brothers videos. Once I have a capture card, though, I'd be glad to throw some Melee videos up, and I'll post a list of cartridges that I have, and I'll do Let's Plays of quite a few of those. Why am I in here with only 11 MP on my Black Mage? But yeah, that's about all I've got. I mean, unless you want to see me LP something, other than that, I'd recommend that you let me know. Because I am open to requests. So, and if it's something that you've made and you provide me a link to it or a download of it, then yeah. And I'll post my, I'll either post my email up and have you guys send it to me there, or you can just send it to me through a message on you here on YouTube. Luck plus. Who's got the worst luck? 10-23. You have the worst luck. My white mage. Oh boy. Let's tent a little bit. But yeah. I mean, about all I've got right now. So, yeah, there's nothing else I can think of, actually. So, I'll probably end up getting, or I'll do my best to end up getting an ASMT video up today. And if I can't, then I'll shoot for tomorrow or something. It all depends on my schedule for work. So, yeah, until then, guys, take it easy.